very good morning students. In assignment number 8, I had given you lesson number 2, If Mice Could Roar, Some Meanings. I have written that read, write and learn the following words and their meanings. Soar means to fly high, folk means people, bullies means person who use their strength to frighten other people, butter means food like butter, table small round stones found in or near water, and shower here means rain. Now tick the correct answer. The speaker wishes that elephant could fly high, roar or laugh aloud, and the answer is fly high. Number 2, the speaker wishes that the tiger could eat smaller animals, biscuit and wine and lions, and the answer is biscuits and wine. Number 3, the speaker wishes that the tortoise could win a race, become a hare or run, and the answer is could win a race. Number 4, the speaker wishes that the trees could grow in the park, in the road, in the sky, and it is in the sky. And the last one, the speaker wishes that a shark could be brought by a song, tables and clouds, and the answer is a song. Then some opposite words were given to you, and there was three opposite words, three words were given, and out of that two were their opposite word, another word did not belong to that opposite group of words. So you have to circle the two correct words which are opposite to each other. These are all adjectives, children. All words are adjective. Out of this, in every box, out of the three words, two are opposite to each other. So you have to find out which are the two opposite words. I have written the correct answer for you. You can see on the board. Good, bad, heavy, light, expensive, cheap. Expensive means costly. Cheap is something which you can get for lesser money. Means it's not so costly. Full, empty, wet, dry, smooth, rough, thick, thin, old, young, right, left, strong, weak, poor, rich, hot, cold, clean, dirty, quiet, noisy, left, right. And here are the other opposite, the remaining ones. Number 16, brave, scared. Somebody who is brave can face any adventure. Somebody who feels scared looking at something, like even if they see a cockroach or a lizard, they feel scared. Complex, simple. This is a simple exercise, this is a complex exercise. Visible, which you can see, invisible, which you can't see. Excited, calm, ugly, beautiful. So these are the correct opposite word. I hope you have circled them correctly. Now students, we will do the unseen passage which was given to you in this assignment number 8, and it was on Japan. I'll just read out the passage first and then we will do the exercises which followed it. Japan is an island country with many people. 3/4 of the country is mountainous. Japan consists of a long series of islands stretching from 3000 kilometers from north to south. The four main islands are Hokkaido, Honshu, Shikoku and Kyushu. Japan is surrounded by sea. The sea around Japan has both hot and cold currents flowing through it, because of which a variety of fish species can be found there. The Japanese do not wear shoes inside their homes. Shoes are taken off when entering a house to keep the floor clean. They wear slippers inside their homes. They eat mainly rice, noodles, vegetables and sushi. The traditional dress is kimono, and the country has four main seasons: autumn, spring, summer and winter. Two of the most beautiful sights in Japan are the cherry blossom in spring and red, orange and yellow leaves in autumn. This was the passage given to you on Japan, followed by some questions which are given to you, and we will discuss the answers of these questions. Now the first one, tick the correct answer. Japan is a big country made up of many islands or made up of four islands. Japan is made up of many islands. Number two, the Japanese people do not wear shoes. Do not let you to wear shoes. Do not wear shoes inside their homes. And the answer is the Japanese people do not wear shoes inside their homes. Number three, the Japanese eat only sushi, only noodles and sushi, or rice, noodles, vegetable and sushi. And the answer is the Japanese eat rice, noodles, vegetables and sushi. Next is fill the blanks. The traditional dress of Japan is kimono. Next is 3/4 of the country is made up of mountains. Number three, the most beautiful sight in autumn is red, orange and yellow leaves. And the fourth, cherry trees blossom during spring season. And the fifth one is the area of Japan. The area of the islands of Japan from north to south is 3000 kilometers. Okay, so this is the answer of the unseen passage. Please check your answers. I hope you have done it correctly.